Afternoon, evening, or morning. My name is Brett Kingman, and I am here for Pro Guitar Shop and Tone Report. And it's my great pleasure to be able to introduce you to, if you haven't been introduced already, to the MXR, which is a PGS exclusive carbon copy bright analog bucket brigade delay. From 0 to 600 milliseconds, it will give you, as well as some beautiful modulation with internal adjustment for width and speed controls. This is a 65 reissue Jazzmaster, all stock except for the bridge, and I'm running through to a Marshall Bluesbreaker combo. And the clean channel, without the help of the McCaffrey reactor, which was also on the signal path there, it's a compressor, boost compressor, is... Let's turn our MXR Carbon Copy Bright on. Beautiful and warm, but a little bit more top-end than the original carbon copy, which is now regarded almost as a classic. I'm going to back the delay off down to about 9 o'clock there in the regeneration as well, and we'll see if we can get some nice kind of slapback thing happening. Sure can. Lengthen that delay a little bit. Add some modulation. A bit more length in the delay and a little bit more volume. Go to the neck pickup. And all the way into the 600 millisecond position with a little bit more regeneration and a lot more mix. Thank you. There it is, the MXR Carbon Copy Bright, a little bit brighter than the standard carbon copy, available only at Pro Guitar Shop. Thank you for watching. See you soon.